Hey there! So, if you're having some trouble with Warzone crashing or not launching, don't sweat it. I've got you covered. In this guide, I'll walk you through some simple fixes so you can get back to dominating those matches again. Ready? Let's jump right in and tackle this. Solution 1. Repair the game. Here's how. Open the Call of Duty launcher, click on the settings icon, then select Scan and Repair. Next, click on Begin Scan. Now the launcher will check for any corrupted or missing files and prompt you to update them. Simply click on Update and wait for the process to finish. After that, check if the issue is fixed. Solution 2. Turn on compatibility options for Warzone. Right-click on Call of Duty from your desktop and then select Open File Location. Then head over to the Retail folder. Next, scroll down until you find COD. After that, right-click on it and choose Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Now check the boxes for Disable Full-Screen Optimization and run this program as an administrator. Then click on Change High DPI Settings. Click Apply and then OK to save your settings. Now give Warzone another try and see if it opens up properly. And there you have it. Those are some simple solutions to fix the crashing and not opening issue in Call of Duty Warzone. If this guide helps you out, smash that like button, and if you've got any questions, drop them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you pronto. Thanks for tuning in.